Your Excellency, welcome once again to South Africa and to our OR Tambo headquarters, Your Excellency's ambassadors, senior officials. Good afternoon. This is quite a historic moment for us to receive you after a very successful state visit by our president. Qatar and being received by His Royal Highness last year. We, as I said earlier on, we hope that you'll find time to rest a little bit.
I will try my best.
And recommit that we will start in earnest the preparation of His Royal Highness's state visit. You said to me earlier on, the very first in our continent, so we are not. And I think our senior officials here and our ambassadors have a formidable task, not to grandstand, but to make sure that we do what we do best when we are honored by such visits. We are looking forward for the 11th of April.
We are looking forward for the visit of His Highness the Emir. As I have mentioned to you earlier, it's his first tour since he assumed office to Africa, and it was very important for him to make South Africa as part of the first batch of the African continent, because we believe that South Africa, it is a cornerstone for the African continent, and it is very important for the continent and for us in Qatar. Finally, I just wanted to thank you and your delegation for the warm hospitality I have received from them and warm welcoming. And we are looking forward to have your ambassador accredited in Doha very soon, and to continue our work. We just sent a new ambassador who is a seasoned diplomat, and as I told you, he used to work also for as a chief of staff for the foreign minister office. So also he is very close to us, and the rest of delegation are also very happy and glad to be here in South Africa. But also they know that they have a commitment to deliver something out of this visit. Thank you.
Thank you very much.